Yeah, Kim, what started off as just a regular walk to work turned into a full-on ambush for Jimmy Mucco. Now, some of these photos you're about to see may be graphic for some, but it shows just how serious this ambush was for him. Now, go ahead and take a look at those photos. Mucco tells me that this happened on Wednesday, August 23rd, while he was walking to work on the 7,000 block of Stanford Avenue in University City. Now, I'm told he was walking with his headphones in when the next thing he knows, he's not knocked down on the concrete. Now, he recalls seeing two unknown young boys kicking and punching him in the head. You can see in the photos just how severe those blows had to be. Now, Mucco had to go through a 5 to 6 hour surgery to fix his jaw, nose, and a few other things. Now, he's out of the hospital now and is at home recovering, and his friends and co-workers here at Three Kings Pub in the Loop started a GoFundMe page and plan to have a fundraiser on September 11th.
All the people we've been working with are regulars for the last 6 years. Everybody's been stopping in concerned. I mean, he's been a fixture on this street for a little while, too. A lot of people care for him.
Now, Mucco tells me he is overwhelmed by all the support that he is getting. And again, that fundraiser will be here at the Three Kings Pub here in the Del Mar Loop. In the Del Mar Loop for right now, Darion Henderson, News 11.